The other hit record off that album was a song called You Showed Me. And that also came to us in a strange way. It had originally been written by the pre-Byrds, Jim McGuinn and Gene Clark, as a Beatle tune, a Beatlesque kind of a Merseybeat song. So even though our version was vastly different, the demo of this thing that Chip Douglas was trying to play for us went something like, you showed me how to do exactly what you do, how I fell in love with you. Wah! Oh, wow, wow, it's genie-ting, we're in love, we too. It was like a Freddy and the Dreamers track or some shit. But Chip Douglas couldn't play it on a phonograph for us, and the only keyboard he had in his house was this broken pump organ. And he couldn't get it to play fast enough, so instead of ba-bum, ba-ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-ba-bum, he could only get it to go boom-boom, boom-boom-boom, boom-boom. And we listened to the song, we went, that is beautiful. And he said, no, it's not supposed to be beautiful. It's a fast song. And no, it's a beautiful song. That's a beautiful melody, beautiful words. We want to do it as a ballad, and we need you to bring that organ into the studio to do it on. So we did. We had SIR come and pick up the organ and took it to the studio. That's the very sound you hear. It turned into be the Turtles, one of the biggest and certainly the last of the Turtles records in 1970 that really, really charted.